Let me tell you all about the country music that we're singing in Australia. Yes, it's really, really fine. Started in the early 40s with the hillbilly shows. We were listening on the wireless all the time. There was Slim, Buddy, Tex, Smokey, playing their guitars and singing songs about the rain that tumbled down and good old Rocky Ned. My wife's left me and my dogs dropped dead. And even though the war was on, we all got ahead. We called it Queensland Opera. We love it the best. Australian country music, it's better than the rest. There was old Bob Dyer with the Martins and the Coys, but we weren't just chauvinists. Listen to the boys, Shirley June, Heather and Joy, the Snyder girls too. It's singing good, they yodel, yodel, yodely doo. Johnny Ashcroft sang about lost boys and trains raids. Lindsay drove the cattle out upon the western plains. Jimmy Little told us all we had to turn the other cheek. Then Chad came along, the Sheik of Scrubby Creek. We all sang Queensland Opera, we loved it the best. Australian country music, it was better than the rest. Reg Poole's a genial giant, oh, and tons of fun. Terry Gordon gives the lizard a run. What the Webb brothers do, they put the roux in the stew. Rex Dallas said, doodle diddle doodly doo. Slim Newton copped a red back on the arse. That's class to Lindsay Butler, Charlie Boyd, to Barry Thornton, Razor Glass, Alan Caswell, James Blundell, Cobb Buchanan. Great boys, bushwhackers, joy of joys. Cause the bushies do Queensland Opera, we love it the best. Australian country music, mate, it's better than the rest. Lucky Star and Jeff Mack, travelling on the virtual track, said, we've been everywhere, man, to Bogger Brian back. We met Dave Pryor, Shorty Ranger, Brian Ledden, with Gus and Warren H, just as the sun was setting. Andrew Claremont, Pixie Jenkins, fiddle is true. That's the long and the short, I'm a-telling you. Peter Pratt, Glenn Jones, Graham, Roger Watts, singers, and if you want a country bandmate, try the Dead Ringers. They love Queensland Opera, reckon it's the best. Australian country music, it's better than the rest. Stan Costa drank his yummies by a fire at Gidgey Calls, while John and Laurie Minson on their harps were kicking goals. GP ran out of luck when the pub ran out of beer, and Graham goes a little further north each year. Brian Young and Dean Parrott still on the road, so was that wonderful family called Code. Bella, McClymont's great, we all agree, and Tri Shanley, the Crosby's, Anita Ray. Hit 'em with Queensland Opera, mates, that's cause it's the best. Australian country music, it's better than the rest. So today we're getting stronger and the memories linger longer. Diane Lindsay, isn't she blessed? Casey, Gina, Becky, Sarah, Tanya, Norma, Emma, Hara, Felicity, Melinda, Anne and Tracy, they're the best. JW and Troy and Lee, now there's a boy. Keith Urban, two Adams, that's Harbs and Brenda Joy, Johnny Chester, Gene Stafford, Rick and Fell, Rocky Page, and I reckon Jan Kelly's the greatest of her age. Let's sing Queensland Opera, cause we love it the best. Australian country music, it's better than the rest. Tom Maxwell, Gemmo, the Carters, Ian Quinn, Kevin King, Sharon Smith, Matt Manning, pack 'em in, Pete Dennehy, and Champs, Grant Lewis, Jimmy Haynes. Kill us with their funny songs, then pick on our remains. Shazza Lee said to me, Ted, give up the booze. Model your life on the flying emus. Write the songs, write the wrongs by the shady billabongs. We'll all sing along, cause we're all going strong. Yes, we all love Queensland Opera. We love it the best. Australian country music, it's better than the rest. Every year at Tamworth they give and go guitars to the singers and the pickers. Now they call them stars, but the people I know don't need awards and gongs. They just want to play their music, sing their Aussie songs, and they do just that on the farm, on the station, Darwin down to Tassie, right around the nation. Bush bands, talent quests, country music clubs, we sing beneath the cooler bars, sing in all the pubs. Yes, we all love Queensland Opera, we love it the best. Australian country music, it's better than the rest. Yes, we all love Queensland Opera, we love it the best. Australian country music, it's better than the rest.